anything at all. And as I say each word, you're to put down the first thing that comes into your mind. Is that clear? For instance, if I say grass, you might put down green, just anything at all, see? Or if I say chair, you might say table. It just shows the different reactions people have to different things. You see how simple it is, Mr. Kirby?
Come on, Father, be a sport.
Very well. I shall be happy to play.
You see, Alice, he does want to play.
Well,
now remember, you must play fair. Put down the first thing that comes into your mind. All ready?
Ready.
The first word is potatoes. Potatoes. All ready? The next word is bathroom.
Mother!
Bathroom, got that?
Go ahead.
All ready? The next word is lust.
Mother, this is not exactly what
you're... Nonsense, Alice, that word's all right.
Mother, it is not all right.
It seems to me that's a perfectly fair word.
You see, now you mustn't interrupt the game.
May I have that last word again, please, Mrs. Sycamore?
Lust, Mr. Kirby.
I've got it. This is quite a game, isn't it?
Shh, all right. The next word is honeymoon.
What was Mrs. Kirby's answer?